Folks, do you have Halloween plans? I'm sorry, do you have 4th of July plans? I'll tell you something, 4th of July is one of those holidays where that weekend will just sneak up on you. If you don't have plans already, you might not have anything to do. So buy this bad patriotic pumpkin for the 30th day of January 2013. This is patriotic pumpkin. You could buy it for just $31, and it could be something you could hang up on your 4th of July party. People will be wowed. There's a lot of cool details, like the stars inside the bubble letters of the title. So please buy this for $31.